Miranda's staying with her mother last week, and she'll be there till Monday. And this is what Mamaw's got her fixed up when she gets back. Got her always new clothes, about school clothes. Got her some shoes. Got her some neat looking clothes.
Your name, and if you want a conference, we can put that too, you know, if you want one, but put your child's name with it, and I'll know.
Where's your desk at?
Got it.
You and your friend get over here and stand. Hold a minute, I'll take a picture. I think I got you.
Yeah, or tell me when or something. I don't have to be here tonight because I'm 7. I'm the only teacher, why not? You know.
Now.
Whoa, that's close.
Is that your desk? Is that the one that's going to be coming?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Well, take your hand off that.
No, it's her boyfriend. I don't want your boyfriend.
Well, take your hand off it.
Drop me a note. I kind of told him.
Ching, ching, bling, bling.
Let me take a picture?
Yeah.
Where's the other boy?
Because the other teacher comes in here and does health, so.
Okay.
And I guess you know we didn't send them.
Yeah.
Okay.
Today. With all the switches, this week. And busy, okay? So be careful with them.
You have a list of stone words.
Do you have a list of
that
spelling words?
That'll be another little
incentive. Miranda?
Yeah. Can I see it?
Oh, it just got in the way. Hold a minute. Okay.
See, look, Peppa, look, it's Miranda, Miranda, and then it's Miranda.
I mean, I realize he's independent, and you're trying to teach him independence, and I understand that fully, but I don't want to do something wrong.
What did you say that last year?
I forgot.
correct it in a different color pen.
Right.
And then they're supposed to.
What'd you say that?
It's third grade.
Yeah, this is from third
grade. We're just trying to figure out how to fix it.
Yeah.
I've heard from several people that this is a problem. Because I was discussing the problem with having difficulties
over it. And
get Phillips.
Are you liking your class?
Yeah.
Who's
Bringer
in?
Mm-hmm. He has it on that.
She has her. She had her baby too.
She did?
Yeah, she had a baby. Right before school started.
Whoops.
Watch it.
How are you?
Good. See, this is what she used to do.
Well, go give her a hug and we'll go. Don't interrupt. Come on, come on.
Get over.